Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "By him in whose position my soul stays, whosoever's wife refuses the invitation of her husband, Allah jalla jalaluhu gets displeased with her until her husband gets pleased with her." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3525.